No, chopper's been grounded. Repeat.
Ah! Yeah! Victory.
You're welcome.
We even saved the guy. He died last time. We saved him.
Shit.
Oh, that's not good. Okay, I didn't have to kill all of them, just had to... An angel? With nachos. That's gonna take some use to, but I think I could get a hold of this game. What she said.
This will not be tolerated. To ensure the success of our vision, the disruptive elements must be excised.
No one here disagrees with me. Let me fly to New York and I will personally evaluate the situation. We may already have the votes we need to ensure that the Human Restoration Act passes.
Very well. Stanton, you accompany me. May need to exert financial as well as political pressure to silence anyone opposed.
Like any typical government. Oops, did I say that? Scales.
It won't succeed, Lucius, even with Dowd's money. Do you know what Rand will find in New York? Weak, ineffectual men. And with Nathaniel Brown's skill an unknown factor.
Of course. That is why we're proceeding with our ultimate strategy. You have claimed much in the past, Hinge. This is your chance to deliver.
Everything is in place. We can initiate whenever you wish.
How secure your communication? Jaina seems to have eyes everywhere these days. Juggernaut Collective.
Janus won't be initial. I've made arrangements. I laid the foundations. Now it is time to get everyone's attention. Paige, activate the sleep cell.
Konečná stanice Růžičkovo nádraží. Příjezd za 5 minut.
Just getting off the train now.
Copy that. We'll debrief when you get in. You're coming straight to the office?
Unless there's a problem at a checkpoint.
Your papers should be in order. Just keep your head down. Miller out.
Something, and that it won't be what the Juggernaut Collective digs up. Kind of odd, though, don't you think? Interpol sending your team, the Pride team, to Dubai in the first place?
Miller said they were scrambling. Last minute intel. We were the only strike team available.
Yeah, well, that's a lie. Better get moving. Collective has been keeping tabs on all task force divisions ever since we slipped you into one of them. We've got a team in Oman. A hell of a lot faster than you guys.
So why send us?
I don't know. The task force is an Illuminati front, we all suspect. It doesn't make much sense to send it into an ambush.
Unless they wanted our team to see something. Officially.
Si papiri na inspekciji.
Make a scene.
Here's a problem.
One dream of it, Alex.
Ne zastavuj se.
I swear it's gotten even worse here in the past few days. Everyone looking over their shoulder. Terrified bogs like us are going to attack them again.
Somebody probably will. Treat people like animals wrong enough, they'll start acting like animals.
True.
You say that like there's nothing we can do to stop it.
I already tried 2 years ago. Didn't work out so well.
So what? Are you saying we should just give up? Let hatred and prejudice take over?
She's got a point.
I'm saying I can only go after enemies I see, Alex. The men who caused all this, the true power brokers, they're the ones I need to stop. I thought you knew that.
I do. You, me, the Juggernaut Collective, we're all trying to stop them. It doesn't mean turning a blind eye to
them. Then help me find them.
I can see that if I have to face one of them things, I can see that being a real pain. I'll hand over my papers, all right. How about a fish to the fish? Well, that's rude. You call augmenters fucking clank. That's pretty rude.
About the Illuminati needing your team as witnesses, then we need to find out why.
gave you the order to Matt Wells?
Miller did. But it probably came from someone higher up the chain.
Doesn't mean he's not in on it. Ever heard of the NSN?
Interval Subnet, sure. And TF-29 directors use it to plan ops and communicate privately in cyberspace. What's this?
Whisper chip. Custom-made wiretap device. Janus is designed to fit inside the NSN's motherboard.
Ah, the elusive Janus. Leader of the hacktivists. Am I ever gonna meet this guy?
Someday, maybe. Right now you need to concentrate on Miller and find a way to access the NSN's motherboard.
Well, here's a sad scene.
Okay, be careful. We'll talk.
So sad.
Stand back,
Emil. So sad. Alright guys, I think that's all for now. I'll start this up in the next video. I'm Chargina Ryuki, thank you guys for watching. This game is interesting. I should have played it when it came out, but I didn't. But I'm kind of making up for it now. But anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Let me know how I'm doing in the comments down below. Peace.